State on Your Side gets results, and now we have a warning for drivers in Tampa. We started following this story 2 weeks ago. A homemade sign you see here was spotted along South Church Avenue, but now there it is, an electronic sign in its place. It shows drivers just how fast they're going. Tampa police tell us they are trying to slow down drivers in that area. When 8 on Your Side first went out to the street, we found people going almost 69 miles per hour in a 25 mile per hour zone.